Olympiacos will surely be aware of that. Spanoulis. Now, what was that type of play? It's rejected by Tyler Honeycutt. That's going to be a shot clock violation. Coach Perasovic liking the intensity and the tenacity that his team are demonstrating here on home court. Tyler Honeycutt continuing to have an outstanding game in facets other than point scoring. One block to go along with three steals and four rebounds. And again, look at that.